Morning class 5. Today we will start our new chapter, chapter number 7, Interdependence in Living Beings, Plants and Animals. Now children, what is the meaning of the word interdependence? It means dependence of two or more people or things on each other. When we depend on each other, okay, that is your interdependence. Theek hai? And now we are going to study that in living beings, plants and animals. Now children, in this chapter we are also going to cover the topic plants as producers, interdependence of plants and animals means how they depend on each other, plants and animals, balance in nature and animals as consumers and food chain. Now children, let's warm up. Can you identify the living things? Living things in the following picture, circle them. Like this is living thing, circle it. And you tell me, please do this exercise and send me the picture. Okay, class. Now, children, these two questions you will do yourself. Write 4 differences you observe between plants and animals. Have you seen plants, children? Plants. And have you seen animals? Now, do you notice some difference between them? That they are different from each other. Alag alag hai na? What difference you see? Yes, plants cannot move, animals can move, right? So like this you will cover 4 differences, any 4 differences which you have observed, aapne notice kiya hai, and write down here. Then second question, do plants and animals depend on each other? Explain with an example. Now have you noticed this thing ke plants depend on animals or animals depend on plants? Now you tell me with the help of an example. So after writing these 2 answers, send me the picture of the answers. Further, we'll start in our next video. Thank you.